Just got a poke around. I'm Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hey, thanks very much, folks. I think first and foremost, we have to thank the weather gods because it didn't rain today. So that's a good thing. We'd like to thank some of the fellows from the Jacob Fred Jazz Odyssey coming up here and hanging out with us during the
Actually, the entire band. Jacob Fred Jazz Odyssey.
The entire trio
on the stage tonight.
And just so that you all know, when we're done, they're going to be playing up in this little.
Do not miss that.
You all want to go up there and watch them play tonight. Yeah, it's pretty cool.
It's worth it. You got to go up there and check it out. So up on the hill, there's another stage. You'll hear them cranking it out after we're done. For all the late night folks out there, all the night owls who can't seem to get quite enough. You'll probably see us up there too. Anyway, we'll be back again tomorrow night. And,
Hey, let's thank Tim Walther, too.
Yeah, let's thank Tim Walther.
Huh? How about it for Tim Walther and Judah Bus? Did they put on a great party or what? Huh?
And thanks to all the staff here today. Everyone's just been fantastic with all the running around and stages up and stages down. So all the crew out there, hats off to y'all. Man. Anyway, we got time for a couple more before we kick out of here. So thanks again. We'll see you tomorrow night, folks.
Thank you.
was feeling my happiest day. Just needs a place where I could lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned, jerked my hand, no was all he said.
Take a load off, man. Take a load off, man.
Thanks a lot, everybody.
Peace, everybody. We'll see you tomorrow.
Thanks again to the guys from Jacob Fred. They'll be starting in a few minutes up the hill. We'll see you all up there.
Thanks, everybody. Good night.